Hey guys, we're back and we just woke up. Steal from his chest. It's empty. Okay, we can't do anything. We could steal this. Okay, shh. I saw that. Okay. And we just woke up and we can go to Camilla now. And I don't know if you guys wanted Sven instead of Fendel. I don't know. Some people say it's Fendel's better because
you
can
money,
get you something. Let's talk to this guy.
What do you want?
Oh, never mind. He's drunk.
Yeah.
Have a drink on me. I have to give him like $5 for a drink, right? Or 5 septums or whatever it is. But no, let's go to Camilla's. Wherever that is. Oh wait, it's right there. Riverwood Trader. She owns this business with her brother. She cleans up mostly, but here you go.
You're not from around here. That makes two of us.
Sven wanted to trick you into believing this letter was from Fendel.
What are you talking about? What's in the letter? Oh my. He wanted me to think Fendel wrote this? Thank you for telling me the truth. Could you talk to Fendel as well? I'm sure he'll want to thank you for standing up for him.
That's not a quest, right? That's just like... that's miscellaneous. Right? We're gonna have to do Before the Storm, but right now we're just getting rid of miscellaneous.
I came here from the Imperial Province to work with...
Okay. Don't care. Yep, don't care. Right now let's go talk to Fendel. Well, let's highlight our quests. Let's take this off. Let's do talk to Fendel. That was retarded of me. This one. Great. Okay. Where is he? He's this way. You see the thing on the top? It's like on the tap bar. It's like that little marker thing. That's what tells you where to go. If it's in front of you, you go that way. See? He's right there. What did I tell you? What are you doing there?
As soon as you've given Camilla the letter.
Weirdo. I don't think Camilla will be spending any more time with Sven.
I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill.
25? Wow. That's terrible. So you can have him follow him now.
Lead the way.
Because you helped him, you know? And he's a good archer, that's why. I think you could do the same thing with Sven. Pretty sure you can. Yeah, you can. But now he follows you. So if anything gets into trouble, he'll be like your little sidekick, so you won't have to fight alone. And this is the house that you could go in if you needed anything. Oh, if you needed a place to sleep. Wow, I feel so stupid. Oh, it's a chicken egg. Oh, you're so cute. Okay. Let's get started. Let's get started with the Before the Storm. Take this off, let's highlight that. So we have to talk to Jarl of Whiterun. Who is this?
You're pretty, I'll give you that.
I am pretty.
Stay away from my husband, Alvar.
Oh.
Need something?
Thank you for calling me pretty. Okay, so Camilla told us this is how you get away, like get out of town. Fenda! Are you following us? Yes, you are. Okay. So you get out of the town, which is how we came in, I believe. Or if we, you know, what the hell is that? Nothing. Okay, so, let's see. Whiterun is that way. Right, it's this way. Ooh, world map, yeah. Yeah, let's hope it's this way. I'm gonna go this way. Alright. If it's not this way, then... Oh, you should, dear! Can I poke you in the butt? I can kill you. I'm gonna do it for fun. Oh, hey, a rabbit! I don't wanna kill rabbits! You know what? Whatever. I don't wanna waste that. Fando! Are you following? Better be following, I swear. If he's not following... Ooh! He is gonna get it? Whoa, where are we going? Do I hear rocks? Are we going the right way? Let's hope I'm going the right way. pump up going the right way. Ooh. Whoops. Okay, so... yeah, there we go. There's Whiterun. Now here you have to be kind of careful when traveling. Sorry, hopefully I'm not spoiling anything for you guys. I'm like, spoiler alert, there's the Imperials, and you have to be careful following behind them. Very sneakily, so they don't see you. Ah, they see me. Who sees me? Fendel, no, who sees me? Who sees me? Who sees me? They're invisible. Ooh, mountain flower. Oh. We have to sneak past them. Or they start asking questions. They go this way and then they go back around some stupid way. Can I just kill you guys? Who sees me? Oh, see, they have a prisoner with them. It's Fendel. You are scary. What are you gonna do with that little knife? Ah, what are you gonna do with this? Trade some things.
What do you want me to carry?
You have a hunting bow. Okay, use it, dude. Can I take your key? Thanks.
You lead, I'll follow.
Oh, it's a crab. That's what sees me. This is your enemy. I'm trying to kill you. Wait, I want to take the arrow. Whatever that is. Some ingredient. Oh, what the hell? Why did I just waste that? Where is it now? Huh? Arrow disappeared. Okay, whatever. I think they're gone now. They should be in a little... run... jump. Jump. They walked up this road, right? That's the road to nowhere. Okay, let's just visit all these farms. Discover them. Oh, what the hell? Oh. I think this is just a Whiterun guard. I want to discover all these farms. To see, you could like take them. You could like harvest all of these. Which is what we're gonna do. We're gonna waste some time here. I'm gonna give it back to her.
Need something? Yes.
Who do I give these stuff to? Yeah. Or you could do work like chop some wood. But you need an axe, which should be here somewhere. And you could like harvest all this stuff to harvest wheat. And then give it to somebody. And then they'd be like, honest pay for honest work. Because you did their job for them, basically. Now, I don't know where that person is right now. Oh, jump. Man, you're so pretty far off. Where is it, though? Are you not the person that I give it to?
Need something?
Yeah, I need my money. You know, just gonna try to get up here. Well, there's a way up here, I know. Try to figure out that way. It's probably not the... oh. Iron ore, oh! Never noticed that. Oh, I never noticed that, Charlie. Oh, skills. Am I going the wrong way? Yeah, I'm definitely going the wrong way. Sorry about that, Fendel. He's not even following me. He's like, you're going the wrong way, you retard. Dumbass. Ooh, sorry about the language. Ooh. Oh, iron ore vein. Yeah, the entrance should be around here, though. Hmm. Oh, yeah. So the key is to follow the path, which I kind of didn't do. I just stepped into the farm, but I wanted to discover them. Don't blame me. Here's not the entrance. Just a water draining system, whatever you like to call it. Here's the entrance over there. Here's more farms you can discover. Oh, here's the White Run stables. Right, White Run. What? I can't talk today. Yeah, I can't talk any day.
I've got the fleetest steeds in all the Skyrim.
Can I steal one? I don't need one right now. Do I? Can I sell some stuff
too? Need something?
Yeah.
Honest pay for honest work.
See, we got...
Honest pay for honest work.
We got...
Back to work then.
Gold, we got 21 in total. Oh, no. For wheat, you got 30. For leeks, you got... It's $1 per each. Oh, for wheat, it's like $5. Or 5 septums per each thing. Who's that guy? Oh, yeah, he's gonna tell us... Does he have a quest for us right now? Who is this guy?
Need a horse? Talk to my father, Skolmar.
Oh, your father. Oh, I do not know that he's your father. Who? I don't even have subtitles for you. Must not be important if you're talking and they don't even have subtitles for you. That's pretty sad, don't you think? Ugh, walking, I know, so tiring. A drawbridge. White Run guards.
City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
Okay. I have news from from Helgen about the dragon attack.
Fine. We'll be keeping an eye on you.
Okay, so we're gonna end this part right here. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Shut up. So thank you for... Oh my god, shut up! Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next part. Bye!